Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix input delay, or we call it input lag, while playing games using your TV as a monitor via HDMI. I'm going to show you two ways to fix this issue. The first way is to enable game mode on your TV. Most plasma TV comes with game mode and is located at the system settings. Where you find it on your own TV might be different, just look for it, but I'm pretty sure most plasma TV have these settings. In my case here, I'm using a Samsung, and if I go to my settings, go to system settings, I'm going to say the game mode. It says accelerated speed of video games played via a game console connected to the TV. There may be slight degradation in graphics quality. This will almost eliminate the input lag while playing games. This game mode is ideal for game console, your PS4, PS5, and Xbox. So this is the first method to stop the input lag. Now the second method, which is very, very effective, especially on PCs. If you are using your PC on your TV via HDMI as a monitor, what you have to do is to click on the HDMI profile. And what you have to do is click on tools and select edit name. It might be different from your own TV, but you just have to look for it. When you click on edit name, you scroll all the way down. You're going to see a bunch of devices. Click on PC. Select PC. When you do this, it's going to eliminate the input lag. This is how I fix mine. This is very, very effective, especially on PC. This is the way to let the TV know that it is plugged on a computer. So this trick was done with a Samsung TV. So if you are using an LG TV, this is how it's going to look like. So that'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one.